June 2nd. Do you know the significance of this day in our yellow camp? Well, you might not have listened anything special as on date, but after watching this video, you are going to know what's special about this day.
Yes, it is the day when a young Super King fast bowler was born. Yes, it's the birthday of our own Harishankar Reddy, who hit the headlines when he took the wicket of Thala Amazonian Faf du Plessis during a net practice match in 2021. Who would have thought that a 22-year-old young gun would take the wickets of one of the world's best batsmen and the greatest finisher? So, let's take you through his life journey.
Keep the excitement high, guys, because his real run began when he was 14. Reddy's legacy began when he started playing at the age of 14 for Kadapa Under 14 team. With his consistency and good bowling, he cemented his spot in the Under 16 squad for Kadapa.
And our Super Lion earned a spot in Andhra Pradesh team in 2018, and on Jan 11, 2018, he made his debut against Kerala and took 4 wickets for 12 runs. He finished, he bowled, he bat, and also in 2021, CSK bought him at auction. And in net practice, we know how he uproots the stems of Dhoni and Faf du Plessis. So he has more strength in him. Let's unleash it in the coming days.
Happy birthday, Harishankar Reddy. Have a good one. Wish we'll see you in yellow very soon.
Wish you a very happy birthday, Harishankar Reddy Garu. We all waiting for you to don the yellow jersey soon.
Hope years and years your games sparks like a diamond. Your personality defines your hard work and dedication itself towards the cricket. We wish you a many happy returns of the day, Harishankar Reddy.
Innu Subhakankshalu Reddy Garu. మీరు ఇలాగే బాగా ఆడాలని కోరుకుంటున్నాను.